I'm disappointed. We are disappointed because why? Because we came here to win the game. I'm disappointed because in the second half we try everything. The first time that the Ipswich go to our goal, they scored 1-0. And after we moved the things, we was better in the game. We scored 1-1. The changes that we move is to win the game, to force. And after in the one situation again, the second time that Ipswich go to our goal, they score the second. And because we did mistakes like we did all the game, single mistakes. But the positive, the team never give up. Believe at the end, we move again with Nuyu in the last minutes because we felt that we must put more long balls, and he's our best player to do that. And at the end, we achieve 1 point. I think it's fair, my opinion. They had opportunities. We had also done in the game, but again I'm disappointed because when we move the things, really we move to try to win. We put three attackers to try to win, put two fullbacks deep, and when we did single mistakes that we did today, we was very penalized. Is why I'm frustrated.
I was going to say, I mean, more individual mistakes than you can remember in any individual game. I could perhaps phrase it like that. I mean, there were some players tonight that gave the ball away probably more times tonight than they have in the whole season.
I think during the period that I'm in Sheffield Wednesday, I remember two games that we did mistakes that usually we never do. It was against Sheffield United at home, and in this game. So usually we never do this game, these kind of mistakes, and not just one player, more than one player. So it's something that positive that the balance between the players that didn't perform so well and another players that perform really well make the things more balanced. If not, we will be with a problem. So we must correct this on Saturday. We must play better. We must be more concentrated. Don't do these mistakes, of course, because in this competition, if you do these mistakes, we have a big problem. And you, in the game that, like in Ipswich, that you score two goals, you must win, because we can't take two goals in this game. But we must understand the bad day about some players. It's something that can happen. But of course, we are frustrated because. Really, we want to win the 3 points tonight.
I know we've spoken to you in the past, in fact, even recently, about whether this team mentally are fragile. Did they answer some of those criticisms by not letting the game drift away from them after those mistakes and obviously then get the equaliser?
Well, I don't agree with this. So, listen, maybe you can do this because you are journalists and see all the games we turn back. How many games we turn back since we arrived to Sheffield Wednesday? We turn a lot of games, a lot in the last minutes, in the last minute, today in the last minutes again. But we did this in the past again. I don't agree with this kind of adjective that sometimes the people put, that the team is like this or the team is like that, and after, because one person said that, another repeat like parrots, and after the things come true. And I don't believe
a lot of those games perhaps though were last season though, weren't they? I suppose,
listen, we have two ways to analyze everything that we are doing here, and me and my players. You have Alf is all the time the Alf glass. Alf is half empty or half full. So if you saw it, if you saw the people that went to talk about Sheffield Wednesday, the other managers, for example, Mick before the game, the way that he talked about the work that we are doing here, me and my players and the chairman and the fans, that we achieved two playoffs, and that we are playing the good level, that we are in another level now, is one opinion. Of course, if you want to see a destructive way, you can see in everything. Even if you win a championship and with 100 points and you score 200 goals, there are people that will see negative in everything. But look, we must look to the positive. There are a lot of positives. I don't agree that our team, the mental is not strong, because if it's not strong, don't achieve today this, and we don't return and turn back a lot of games during this period. Today, again, was a day that the positive was this, that we believe at the end and we achieved the goal. The negative was the some players play underperform and the team in the general. With these mistakes was penalized, but we achieve 1 point. We don't win, in my opinion. We achieve one more point in the competition.